So I've seen a lot of things, as you guys know, with my own two eyes. A lot of things. I've heard about a lot of things. I've been through a lot of things. And what I've come to realize is that the hottest females, like I said in a recent video, the hottest ones are the craziest. They play the most amount of games, and for some weird, odd reason, they hate men the most. They have an agenda to psychologically destroy as many men as possible. And when you're in the midst of it, if you're naive and you don't have a lot of experience, which every man alive was there at one point, it's not that much of a laughing matter. But to me now, it's a laughing matter, because you ain't gonna do shit to me there, little girl. You ain't gonna do shit to me. So you can try, but it's not gonna work. We could even be talking and things can be going well and you're playing these games. It's still not gonna get me to the degree that it did at one point, because I'm still me. You can't get me into that fake world that you want to take me in. It's literally impossible. I expect those things to happen. I expect it to happen. So how can you get me? You can't. You can get naive guys. It's who you can get. But this today, guys, is the modern woman's game, is to psychologically destroy as many men as they can. I've been in a situation recently, and it did not last long at all. It was probably the shortest situation I've ever found myself in with a female my entire life. And it was really weird. Like, I'd love to tell you guys the full story, but it's just too long for this video right now. But I don't even know, like, you almost have to tell the full story for it to make sense, but let's just say this female made a video about herself to her closer friends in like a private story or something like this. And this is like the end of the story. I could have told the whole start of it, but it's just too long. So she did that. And she was like talking for 4 minutes straight, like, to the private story, to her friends and other people who was involved in the private story, which was not me. This is something I've heard from a very close source. And this was a girl. This girl is a girl I was talking to, because she came off as normal at first. But that's the thing. We any decent looking female you deal with, bro, you have to understand. You have to think of it like, this girl's probably crazy. Let's see if she is. Let's find out. Because when I talk to a woman, bro, nowadays, it's not like, oh, hi, and you just think she's good. Bro, I think they're all bad until they prove me they're good. I think every female I come in contact with is bad until they prove me they're good. Don't look at it the other way around. Because we used to do that dumbass shit when we were naive. Now it's like, I would be shocked if there was a good woman right in front of me that was acting good consistently and is actually good, not faking it, is actually good. So this girl, 4 minute video, this comes from a very close source. She was ranting in the video, I just like, all men are the same, all men are dogs, and I love nothing more than to control men. I don't know what it is. I know I need therapy. That's what she was saying in the video, but I just love to control men. I love to make men my dog. And she was just going off in the video. There was much more said. I just can't even really think of every detail right now, but she made a guy before, this same girl, crazy. She made a guy sing her his favorite song, and he did it. He said no at first, but then he ended up doing it. She recorded it and posted it online for everyone else to see. Oh, look what I made him do, ha ha ha. And like, bro, it's these types of females. It's these types of females. And I was talking to this girl for a short period of time. And a lot of weird things happened in that short period of time, but got myself out of that situation real quick. Nothing happened even close. Like, not much at all. Nothing even close to crazy happened. I didn't talk to her for a long period of time. But I've heard from close sources that this happened. I didn't see the story myself. Two of my friends did. And one of my friends, one of his girls, seen the story, and she showed my friends, and they told me. So women are on a rampage nowadays. And I, bro, there's a few that have tried this on me. Didn't work. They're literally trying to psychologically control and destroy as many men as they possibly can. They can't, like, some of them do know they're doing bad things, but some women, bro, they don't even see the holes in what they're doing. There's women that come off as normal that do stuff like this, bro. Like, I swear to God. They want to have you on a leash. They want to have ownership and control over you in some kind of a way. It could be a girl that's not even from where you're from. She's talking to you like she owns you or something. Like, not literally, but kind of. She wants investment from you. And it's not just you. She wants investment from other guys she finds attractive. And she has this haram. Instead of being a good woman herself and sticking with a guy and committing to a guy, they have harams of stuff going on. They're doing crazy stuff. I don't know how they can live with themselves doing this kind of stuff, bro. I don't get it. How do you even operate on a daily basis with all those skeletons in the closet? I don't understand. It goes to show that they are literal psychopaths. And I'm not saying all women do this. There's actually quite normal ladies around. But this is the typical modern woman, bro. And almost every female that's young is like this today. Damn near all of them, bro. Like, even from my age and, like, down, they're pretty well all like that. And there was even a lot of crazy stuff happening when I was in high school. But it's gotten far worse. Like, the lengths they go and the damage they want to cause to other men is actually insane. They want to do it, bro. It's not like, oh, I didn't realize I was doing this. Silly me. They're laughing, bro. They're literally laughing. Look what I can do to him. They just find it hilarious. This is the state of majority of women today. For no reason. Some of them could have heard certain things and now they want to be this way towards men. Most of the time, bro, we haven't even done nothing wrong. Like, most of the time, we haven't even done nothing wrong. They just get a thrill out of trying to dominate us, and you can't dominate us. At the end of the day, you're not going to dominate us. You're going to get dominated, and face to face, you get dominated every single time. This same girl that I was talking about, that I had a short experience with, I confronted her in real life. She had nothing for me, bro. She couldn't even stand right in front of me and talk to me. She's trying to kind of get away a little bit, but she was talking to me, but she was uncomfortable. And I'm trying to tell her things straight up, like, and I don't want to start saying some things because then I'll have to tell the whole story, but it was just, it's just insane. And I was questioning her about a few things and she had a very hard time answering. She had a very hard time and she's like, yeah, what's your contact information? I'll text you. And she's like trying to get away, but she's trying to, like, manipulation, bro. They can't face real. They're not real. Their whole thing is to manipulate. Their whole thing is to lie. Their whole thing is to be a scumbag. So who's the bad people here? Us? Because we're in front of your face trying to deal with what's real. We're the bad people. We're the ones being upfront and real. But no, we're men are the bad people. Y'all's the bad people. Y'all's the devils. Y'all are the ones that are the real dogs that need to get put on the leash. Not us. We are firm in who we are for the most part. It's y'all that's crazy. It's y'all that's control freaks. It's y'all that tries to control everything, including us. And you're never going to control a real one, ever. You might be able to control a naive younger man. You might. Or maybe some older man that doesn't have a lot of experience, but you're never going to control a real one. And they hate it. And those be the best men. And they don't want the best men because they can't control them. Because you can't use your witchcraft. You can't do your little manipulation tactics and do what you want to us. This girl was ranting in the video, bro. Literally a video of herself talking in person. Just like I'm talking to you guys. She put the video up. It was like 4 minutes long. And she's saying, I just love to control men. I just love it. And if none of you ladies can relate to what I'm saying, or you don't get this, then that's probably why we're not friends. I just love to do this stuff. I love to make men my dogs. Bro. I never seen the video myself, but I heard word for word what was going on from a couple of close sources. And yeah, I'm making a video about it right now. Because I want you guys to hear this shit, so you guys watch out. Yourselves, around the world, people you're dealing with, be fucking careful. Because this shit is dangerous, bro. These modern women today are dangerous. If you're dealing with a hot female, bro, expect the worst. Expect the worst. Deal with the situation. Figure things out for yourself. You'll see little things. You'll see what's going on pretty fast. You can give anybody a shot. Anyone's worth a shot until you get proven otherwise. But don't have it in your head as if this is a gift from God right away. It's probably from the devil. It probably is. But deal with the situation. Make sure. Make sure. Because like I said, man, most of these females today are trying to psychologically destroy men. There are gender wars going on today. I don't want this shit to be happening. But it is. It is happening. And yes, there are good women in the world. There's good men in the world. The ones that are not broke and are going crazy are the ones that are crazy. And they're messing up the world. We're trying to make this shit better. And then you get stuff like that. Like, anytime I talk to a girl and try to get something going, I'm going in with good intentions. I'm actually trying to get something going. And the amount of BS and fuckery, bro, that I've been involved with and still stay true to myself and stick to my guns is out of this world. I do lose faith in women, I'm not going to lie, from seeing the stuff that I see, hearing the things that I hear. But I still stay true to what's going on. One little bad thing can happen to a woman, she's gone off the rails. Oh my God, men are dogs. I'm going to control them and make them my dogs. And if you can't relate, then that's probably why we're not friends. If you don't do what I'm doing, you're missing out. Bro, all this stuff was coming out of her mouth. Evil. Sinister. Ridiculous. You should be taken somewhere and just someone take out the electric chairs. Okay? Hey. Someone go and get the electric chairs. Yeah, over there. Grab that. Plug it in. Throw that person on the electric chairs. Get them out of here because this is what's going to damage the world. You dumb. You should be executed. There's no reason to be acting like that. None. Wait till I see this person again because I'm confronting them after this shit, boy. That's the plan. I'm not joking. That's the plan. When I see this person again, I'm confronting them. That's what I'm going to do. You want to tear other people down? You're going to get confronted. And I'm going to offer them something, and it's going to be hilarious. Somebody might videotape it. If I can videotape it, I might even post it. I'm going to confront a witch. You guys would love to see that, wouldn't you? You guys would love to see that, wouldn't you? Me confronting a witch in plain sight. Watch the demons unravel. But this is what happens, man. And I don't want you guys thinking every single female's like this, but you have to be aware of this stuff, bro, because this is the same person that will smile in your face to try to butter you up some. All to be low-key demonic. And you can feel the energy, bro. There was something seriously wrong with this person whenever I was trying to talk to them. Like, you don't... Just thinking about it makes you feel that dark energy. It's like you weren't even talking to a human. Something was not right. Something was not there in that person. Something disturbed. Something dark. I might be able to want to bring that out of this person. I'm going to tell them they need therapy. If you need a therapist, I'm a therapist. I got you. Let's get you right. Let's strap you down and do an exorcism. Let's get the demons out. Let's do it. Because we don't need our women today. We don't need them like this, bruh. There's no reason for that kind of attitude. Literally. There's no reason for it. You're out of your mind. Most men aren't even bad men. They're not. Cut the bullshit. And I'm not saying every man alive is super successful and super appealing and everything else, but not every man is even close to bad. Not even close. I'm not saying there ain't a bad man, but not every man is bad. You're out of your fucking minds. I know tons of studs, even where I come from, let alone across the world. Good men. And they're only working harder towards better, to be better. And in the state of the world today, honestly, it's not even going to matter because we get the finger pointed at us as men. We become the best we can be, and shit still ain't right. Because the same demonic females that was pointing the fingers at us, making it seem as if we're not good enough, are actually the ones that ain't good enough because we're gaslit 24/7 by society, by modern women, 24/7. They act like they're so good, but low-key, they're not even a woman. They're a long-lost child that has never developed. They have beauty going for them. And when that fades, you ain't never gonna see nothing like it in your lives, guys. Because now you got nothing going for you. Absolutely nothing. The only thing they have is their beauty, and they use it to manipulate. I've even heard it from other women telling me this, bro, that are half normal. Half normal. They will use anything to manipulate. And a lot of these younger females today, bro, that's the only single thing they got going for them is their beauty. You even take a wet wipe to their face. Now you got nothing because you're not even all that. You have to wear makeup to even look half presentable. And I might sound like some dick right now, but I'm just telling the truth. Y'all want to point fingers. Y'all want to make us seem like dogs. Y'all want to make us seem not good enough. Fuck yourselves. It's y'all that ain't good enough. Get the fuck out of here. You're not. And when we talk face to face, we see what's real, don't we? Where are you going now? Didn't I tell you, next time I see you, you're going to feel it, right? You feel it, don't you? Yeah. I'm full of shit. This is the real shit. Liars, bro. Straight up liars. Gaslighters, narcissistic evil kids is what they are. You stare right into their soul and you will see that there's nothing there. There's nothing there. It's like you look, you see them in pictures and stuff, you even see them in real life. You just, you see it, right? And you're just looking. Let's knock on that big old forehead of yours. Because there's nothing there. I can't see nothing behind those eyes. I can't see or feel a soul. Do you feel this right now? There's a soul behind here that knows what he's doing. With her, with them, there's nothing here. There's no power behind here. There's nothing. It's like, you can tell it's hollow. It is very hollow. There's nothing there. You guys are going to trust that? You think they're such good people? And we're the dogs? We know exactly what we're doing. Y'all's the real devils. Making us look bad. It's no different than some hater. It's no different than some hater that can't stand to see our success. That's what most of these modern day women are today. Most of them. Not all of them. Most. So if you're not most, you have nothing to worry about if you're watching this video. Because you know who you are. The only way you're going to be triggered is if you're one of them. And you deserve to be triggered. Go and baptize yourself. Go and take an ice bath. Go do something that's going to make you better. These people are out of their minds. Half of them admit they need therapy. But I'm just going to do my wicked stuff. You are a wicked, wicked witch. You are wicked. And you deserve every bad thing that's going to happen to you. You deserve every bit of it. With that being said, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this little spiel, but just be careful. That's the whole point and objective of this video. Be careful, because there's women out there like that today. Don't let them butter you up the way they want to butter you up, because you want to look at these people, bro. You don't want to, oh, there's a cute girl, hi, and be all simpy about, oh, what's going on, and try to, fuck that shit, bro. What's up? Start talking to them like they're your bro. Give them a little nudge around, push them around a little bit. What's going on? Who even cares anymore? Who even cares? They want to butter you up, bro. They want you to treat them right and stuff just to psychologically destroy you as a man. Don't let it happen.